This car crash scene holds the Guinness World Record for the largest car pileup ever filmed. How many cars do you count? Answer at the end. How many did you count? Was it 56? Well, you're wrong. The scene features 57 cars being destroyed, with 104 cars in total destroyed over the course of the film. It's estimated to have cost $2 million from the $30 million budget to film this scene alone.